You know, I'm a big advocate of progress photos because we all want the number on the scale to go down, but reality is the two things that most people, myself included, are after is I want to look better and I want to feel better, but none of those, while the number on the scale is correlated to that, if you can take progress photos, if you're seeing progress, but the scale doesn't necessarily move, you know, I think that's a great indicator, so.